I've just been doing shorts for the last like 8 years. So you check them out. But there's one thing I've got to say to you. Channels in this year just to keep on showing you a cheer, and all of them have come to something of like this. Four subscribers. How did this happen? The years have gone by, spreading the cheer to the people in need and donating. Not setting up a monetization on YouTube, because I don't want money. This is just my calling, but a thing to show you about the way your life should have been for COVID. In China, they splash in brackets. It's outside the train station once. Then created COVID. The rats were dripping in it. In the United Kingdom, people were not keeping their own personality. In the United States, said the promise of remaining Trump, who's not doing anything to help about what you would say. So it's our fault because of COVID. The only way we could stop it was we team up together to come. The more oxygen in them, we can help beat all the On the market.